Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I... Well, I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
Yhelm's army's ready. Good. We shall prepare the ritual of spears. Even if the prophet sang of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yhelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? First of Yhelm's Death Gardens, as I recall. Wobbles out puking acid, or worse. picks up Vulcan, Breaker of Souls. Statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull. This is not quite a cathedral. More like a church fort. Nothing like an endless stair to really hammer home that hell has no elevators. Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dying. We'll be right back. be lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. I was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.